Nyanyalo Paul usahleti nathi and sitobuka ividiyo yethu iqala lesiyithola ku JJ.
All right, awesome Paul, are you ready to check
Absolutely.
It out?
Absolutely.
Awesome, let's not waste time. It's the competition zone. JJ was performing his contemporary dance moves at a modeling function. He loves doing solo performances, and judging by the screams from the ladies, they were digging his performance too. Take it away, Mr. JJ.
The full-length video, yeah, and the music video, let's see, on our website. But Paul, when are you coming out in the video?
Pumi. Did you say Chris Brown or JJ? Because I'm very confused. That was really tight.
Wow.
He really looks like somebody that is in control,
yeah.
That knows what he's doing, and very charismatic. I mean, I was sitting here going, "Jeez, who is that?"
Local talent. Yeah. Well, sisters, don't tell us what's in not for 5,000 rand till later in the show, and in Paul Lotus Chela logo. But when you look, Paul, seeing in Jenny Band, who sometimes is Bugela my dance performances, and it's one of Hulula, or sometimes I tans, or sometimes I see tans, but aside the hard work and preparation that goes into creating a dance performance, as a choreographer,
oh my gosh, it's tough, as you said, you know, like putting it together, it looks really effortless, and you want to work towards that. So
yeah.
I think the process is you get a concept in your head as a choreographer, and you have to work with a dancer,
yeah.
And make sure that it translates. So that process is very, like, rigorous, because at the end of the day, you need to make sure that you wow people,
yeah.
You're exciting, you're very innovative, so you don't show them the same thing over and over again,
yeah.
But you make it look good, you make it look simple and look hot.
Wow, so yeah, never need to veil from the man himself.